everyone. That's a stupid question. Of course you're fucking dead. Now, are we ready for another lip sync? Can we please welcome back to the stage our top three lip syncers of the night? By the Dragon, Ian Dwayne, and Debbie Logan!
Yeah!
All right.
So, well done for making it this far, but your work tonight is not yet over. I know it's tough. It's really hard. But we do have to have a winner of tonight's show, you guys. And this lip sync is going to decide that.
Whoa!
You know what? A little bit of enthusiasm goes a long way. When talking about you with it, you know. Are you all three of you ready? Yeah? Audience, are we all ready? To There Will Be Blood by Kim Petras. Good luck. Hope you crush it.
Yeah.
we're going to vote on who we think is the winner of this single round. Who wants to kick us off?
Well, I'm holding the mic, so.
So am I. There's two mics.
Oh.
Oh my God, let's say at the same time, bestie. 1, 2, 3, Joe Crawford, no.
Right, Jessica,
on you go, babe,
Oh my fucking God, I love drag so fucking yeah. Woo! Holy fucking shit, the three of you, Jesus fucking Christ. Anyway, oh, my vote for tonight has to go to, drumroll please. Eve Devine!
Instead of a drum roll, I just like want to go off and start moaning. 1, 2, 3. Keep going.
Oh,
no.
Dandelion!
That was so fucking good. The fight the wall just gave was incredible.
She flew,
and for that reason, my vote also goes to Dandelion.
Yeah.
Oh, that was
amazing.
Can I vote for Phelps? Okay, well. Huh. Yes. Okay. I don't know. You know what? I vote for Bad Attract. There we go. Is quite a scandal, actually. It was in all the magazines at the time. Yes. Now, your first advantage, because there's more than one diva. Your first advantage is you get to pick your own judge for next week and assign all of the other bitches. Now again, you can choose to play fairly, or you can just deal the cards out as you see fit. Worry about how you do remember. Joe was like, did I ever tell you how pretty you were? Yeah. So that is the first of your advantages. The second of your advantages, my darling, is that you get to decide your running order for next week. Again, you can be fair, you can be strategic, you can do whatever the fuck you want to do. How's that sound to you? That sound okay? Stunning. Okay. One more time for Dandelion, everyone! Same time for our grand finale. You do not want to miss out, all right, my darlings. Now, there is a lovely after party tonight, as you may have heard mentioned throughout the night. You can head on over to Paradise Pants and catch Mystica's show, Cabaret Queer, featuring herself, Alice, and Daddy Delight. That starts at 10 p.m. Head on over if you like. I'm not going to tell you what to do.
Well,
all right, my darlings, will we be seeing you all next week?